How's it going, everybody? This is Rob from Novcast, back with some more of Animal Crossing. So I'm really excited to play this game, and we've gotten a lot done with this island, so... And I feel like we're coming to the end of, you know, at least... Just... With, how should I put this? Oh wait, we got the, okay good, we got the lawn chairs. Good. So, at the very least, I can use that. Yeah, I'll work on that later. Alright, let's see. Let's talk evals. Okay, so she's not saying anything new about the trees, okay. Change the island flag. Wait a minute. Ah, crap. Hold on. It's gonna mean nothing. What should I do? I always get stuck on that. Alright, let's go over here. Okay, I need to change that. Oh, wait. Then go back to this one. Let's try to make this a little bit longer. Okay, so crap basket. That didn't work out so well. You know what? I just had this idea. Probably be better if it was the color white. All right, now that we've done that, let's go ahead and this might not be the best looking design, but That's not the best thing I've ever done, but I'll just call it design pattern. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so let's talk to Tom Nook. Okay. I want to look something up because they. Okay, so apparently he will start. What day is this? How do I look up the date? So, because I kind of time traveled a bit. Just out of curiosity, July 25th. Just so I can set this up correctly. Oh, wait a minute. I think. Alright, so let's quickly do this. I guess I'm supposed to buy his songs, so... Oh, not enough bells. Oh, whatever. Okay. All right. So I might go to Blathers for a bit. We'll go first. Go to Blathers for a sec, anyway. Because we've done a lot with the thing. Alright, assess fossils. Make donation. No, I'm fine. Okay, so... Alright. Oh, you know, I just realized, I want to check those flowers I planted in the last video. Because we've gotten a lot of work done on this island. There we go. Awesome. Okay, so... July 25th. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna go back to my house and kind of set it up to do a time skip. But instead of, like, the next day, I am going to... pop in an hour later, and only because that's around the time that that character KK Slayer is supposed to show up. So okay. So I think this is... Let's check to see if this worked. This. I I'm looking at this thing. It says he'll appear. He'll start appearing every Saturday. Screwed up because they have that event going this second. So here's what I'm gonna do. And I hate to do it, but we're gonna do one more time skip, but move it to the next Saturday. So, all right, we skipped a week just to see if this works. Okay, here we go. Awesome. Okay, so I think we got it set up now. All right. We did it. I'm just gonna say that this was a really interesting game to play. Actually very relaxed. Different compared to a lot of the other games I've played before. So I must say this has been a really, really great experience. And I gotta say, I can see the appeal for this game. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching and following me in this game. And if you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Rob of NovaCast signing off. Have a good one and take care.
I'm going to go to the next one.